Well, we've found that those that are immunized, if they get an infection, they do very well. They have minor symptoms. If they don't have the vaccination, particularly those that are over 65, have other comorbidities, they don't do so well. I encourage them to do it. I start with my own experience. I had COVID-19 myself. I still went and got the vaccine to boost my own immunity. I had some minor symptoms, like I did when I had the COVID for just about a day. After that, I did just fine.